I can explain.
No, you can't.
Okay.
Every new arrival Annabeth watches, looking for a sign they're the one.
You were there. She was there in the bathroom. The night in the infirmary.
You drool when you sleep.
Yes.
She's been watching me since I got here.
I'm Annabeth.
Are you stalking me, Annabeth?
Not bad, hero. Yes.
Usually she gives up after a day or two, but she's still watching you.
Would you choose to go with you?
Annabeth.
Do exactly as I say, and maybe you survive this.
I don't think you should just get to decide we don't vote.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Does she think she's in charge?
Who do you think would be in charge?
Why are you so afraid of who you are?
What?
You still don't get where you fit into all this. What doesn't make sense to you? Do you?
The way you guys all talk. I chose her because I couldn't imagine we'd ever be friends.
She's going to betray you.
You shall be betrayed by one who calls you a friend. I don't think she's like that. I didn't mean it that way.
Electo offered to help request if I gave you up to her.
Medusa offered to help me save my mom if I turned to the two of you. What did you say?
What'd you say? I killed her sister.
I cut off her head. You've done more for me in the past few days than my father's done in my entire life. If I have to stick with someone, I...
Oh, Percy. Careful. I think you're about to call me a friend.
See, I finally got you now, honey.
Go.
Wait.
Can I go where you go?
Now you sunshine. You're with me.
We were down just trying to the parties.
Maybe he finds them amusing?
Nice.
It's really not funny, Huda.
It's a little funny.
I have a gift. Take me out. Hey, do you sleep? Can I ask a dumb question?
Yes. It's like you need me to make fun of you. This isn't the artsy we bring.
Follow-up stupid question.
Let's go find Percy.
Annabeth.
He's alive. I know it.
Hi.
Look in my eyes, they will tell you the truth. The girl in my story has always been you. I'd go down
I'm okay.
Okay.
It doesn't have to be a thing, you know? Are you ugly?
Don't you even try to tell me not to be weird about this.
I didn't say anything. Thanks for coming.
I can see what you're thinking. I've never seen any kind of movie.
Now that this is done in a few days, we really have to fix that.
Oh, boy.
You're missing out. I mean, we're like friends now.
I'm not leaving without my friends.
It seems like a thing friends do.
Eat or be eaten. Power and glory and nothing else matters. My mother is that way.
People who are close to you aren't supposed to treat you that way.
He isn't that way.
This way, part of your mom's still with us.
He's better than that. Maybe I was that way once. I don't want to be that way anymore.
Lover.
I won't be like all of you.